You know, Chad, on weekend is really two different games. I think Monday we just were really flat. We started a lot of new players, I think, for the first college game, and just couldn't, you know, even though we had a 2-1 lead at half, we just couldn't finish off the game. And I was disappointed. I thought we got beat to a lot of 50-50 balls and just got outworked. And I think in the end, Catawba just was outworked us and they won the game. And today was the total opposite of that. We played really very, very hard. We talked about the word relentless. We wanted to be relentless today, and we kept on saying it over and over, and I thought we were. And we got some great goals, some great defensive work, midfield. I was really, really pleased. We couldn't score last year, and I think that we knew going in, we felt like we could score some goals. And, you know, if we can do that and defensively tighten up some things, we could be a much better team. I think the other stat over, even though we lost one game, we're 1-1, is the corner kicks. You know, I think over two games, 23-1 margin tells me something about our attacking prowess. And I think from there, we just got to continue to get a little bit sharper around the box, and maybe we can be able to open up a little bit more cushions in some of these matches. Yeah, I hope so. I we really asked this team to respond. They trained really well yesterday. They were ready to play today. And I think, I think they see what they can possibly be, and that's exciting, and we want to just keep that going. And we know we got two tough opponents that both went to the NCAA tournament last year ahead of us. So.
Today was a lot better than Friday's game, I think, because we had a lot more chances, and we put them away this time. This time we were a lot more energized, we were focused as a team. I don't know, I can't really say much else. We look good, so we feel good now. I don't know, I've been working on my shot all summer, so it's finally pulled through for me, so I'm just happy that I put one away this time. I mean, he tells me to take more shots than I usually do, and I think I should take more shots considering that one went in, so I don't know, I'm just feeling really good about the season.
It is beyond satisfying. I don't think I've ever seen, like, we haven't been this happy, like, even since preseason started. We just came together as a team, and everyone worked so hard. What we worked on yesterday in practice, we transitioned into the game, and we were rewarded for it. I think nerves definitely came into play on Friday from everybody, you know, and I thought our freshmen, like, we have a lot of freshmen on the field, and of course, they're going to be nervous, but even some of the returners, I think, just not wanting to carry on the legacy from last year, we wanted to start off strong, and I think we kind of came out a little flat just in general, and people weren't really, like, as a whole, we weren't really working well together, but that was completely changed today.
Armstrong goal for number 3, Taylor Valley.